So after the Warriors won a ring, Klay Thompson immediately in his press conference was telling us how he hated when Jaren Jackson Jr. said strength and numbers, and he started calling him a bum. Because of this, Draymond and Ja were going back and forth on Twitter, and here's all the tweets pertaining their Twitter beef. Take a look.